of effort from the 10 available. And their coach, Brian Lemar, to pull the strings as well. Samoa against Fiji in the first cup semi-final here in Vancouver. Niafita Purcell gets us underway, and it's straight into the hands of Fiji, plucked down of the air by Vakoranabili. Now Fiji with that first position look to go edge to edge straight away into the hands of Rasaku, who was very good for them in the quarterfinal. Gamanieli Rasaku.
He doesn't have the ball.
Samoa appealing. Little bit of space here for Fiji. Options for them, and just slipping, losing the footing. And that allows Samoa to come in. Brilliantly done by Purcell. Got the timing spot on at that breakdown. Great opportunity here for Samoa early on. Saltui Huta, who we've seen impact off the bench, gets the start in the semi-final. Stepping around one or two. Can't quite get past a third, and it'll be Fiji ball.
Referee Ricky, the right's going to be integral to the outcome of this game. Fiji go quick.
Fiji taking it on through Tuai. Back in field for his big man. Vakoranabili. Now they go wide, wide again. Vangunu. Ball spills out of the arms.
Ball's out.
Oh, Whanako Vati still there though for Fiji. Patient game at the moment. Always looking to get the arms free, always looking to offload. Rasaku gets one away for Nandivalo, whose hot try scoring form has been something special. What a desperation tackle.
Clear release.
Couldn't release the tackler though, and so that allows Fiji to play on as the penalty goes against Samoa. They go left, they go right, and then up through the middle again. It's Rasaku. Fiji looking to spread, ball to the line, and Vakoranabili will be the first to go in the left-hand corner in the final. They just stretched Samoa too far. Fiji strike first.
Yeah, and they look sharp too, don't they, Ricky, this Fijian outfit. Here's the initial break for Nandivalu. Looked very good. There's a good tackle in defence. I thought he nearly had a turnover, went on to his elbow, so that was the reason why there was a penalty. And there was numbers loaded to the left. And who gets another try assist? Jerry Tuai.
Version is wide from Ioane Ratu-Rathiri. Vakoranabili racks up tries once more. 5 points to nil for Fiji. Ratu-Rathiri sends it down the middle. It's awkward, but nicely taken in by Apelu Maliko, who has been very good for Samoa. He's the real playmaker, the architect for them. And now skipping out of a couple of tackles, looking for support runners. Little chip ahead, there's nobody in behind. It's gone over the top. How's the chase? Getting to ground early and first. Knocked away by Fiji. It's gone backwards.
There's no tackle.
Falaneko, who looked at the referee. Samoa, they all looked around while Fiji played on. And nobody's going to stop Nandivalo this time. Streaking away, playing to the whistle, Fiji using their experience. And they score again quickly through Nandivalo.
Some great work done at the breakdown though by the skipper, I think it was, Dogunu. Watch him here, that's knocked back, that's play on, that's not a ruck. He gets up, he looks for the space, he looks for the speed. And this guy has got plenty of it, absolutely shreds him. There's Nandivalo, and no one will stop the flyer from there.
It's just his second tournament. He's scored a try in every single game he's played on the World Series. 25-year-old, you have to bide your time a bit longer to get it going. 15 tries in 11 games, not a bad strike rate.
They just continue to find weapons, don't they, Fiji? Ben Gollings has got a good one in the number 12.
12 points to nil. Fiji have made a great start to the semi-final. That restart is shallow and pure athleticism in the air. Battered back, and now broken field running for Jerry Tuai. Jerry Tuai scoots away. Ball back in field. Easy as you like, and all of a sudden, he's got a second of the match. Nandavalu goes in. It was the work off the restart, sizing up the situation. Tuai, of course, and this man, the benefactor.
Oh, he's the puppet master at the moment. Here's the athleticism at the kickoff. Well done by Patterson and Jerry Tuai. Another try assist. That's the second in his first half by the maestro.
Well, it was almost as if yesterday Ben Gollings kept him on ice a wee bit, Jerry Tuai. Didn't see a heap of them, started games off the bench, and today come out and in the semi-final, as you called it, right in the thick of the action.
What a smart two by the coach. He's given some of these young guys opportunities in the playmaking role, getting them confident. And then now when it comes to money time, Jerry Tuai stands up the tallest.
19 points to nil. Fiji absolutely emphatic at the moment. Can't bring that one in though. Knocked on. Vakura Nabeli. Just allow Samoa a bit of chance to have a breather, reset. Very inexperienced. The only players for Samoa who've been in the semi-final are Matavau and Scanlon, who are both unavailable.
Yeah, that's the thing. Listen, for the Samoa team, but what I've liked over the course of the last couple of days, Ricky, is their confidence in their own ability, these young men.
Crouch.
They score from here, man. They're straight back in this game, that's for sure. They need it too just before
Bind.
The half.
In and out it goes. Oh, Samoa, they'd love to get one on the board just before half time to give themselves a little bit of optimism. Here's Owen Newer trying to get away, and he does so from the flying outstretched arms of Nandavolo. Groans from the crowd as a big hit comes in. It's physical on the ground, and it'll be Fiji ball. Good break comes to nothing for Samoa. Whereas Fiji want to try and catch them on the counter again. Tuai. Tuai.
Offside line.
He's using that strength for a small guy to hold his opponents at bay. Shape to kick. Goes himself. And then the flick ball out the back. Can't quite link up. Vakura Nabili tidies up though. And this could be dangerous for Samoa if they've created space wide. They have. Fiji powering towards the line again. Bangunu. And then Fiji ball at its finest. Vakura Nabili scores his second. A wonderful strike from Fiji again.
Looking ominous are the Fijians. They look in the mood, don't they? But this is showtime. That is a delicious pass right there. Vakura Nabili, the big boy. Oh yeah, does all the hard yards and he will get a double, the big number one.
Kick's no good.
Kicks away. What a first half of rugby by Fiji. 24 points to nil. They lead Samoa at halftime in the cup semi-final. Ratu Rathiri gets the second half underway. Fiji 24, Samoa nil. They can't get hands on ball to start. And Samoa being put under so much pressure. There's always a Fijian teammate to offload, and the body's bumping, and Rasuku will go streaking down the left side from the kickoff once more. Fiji makes Samoa pay, and they just cannot stop them at the moment. Kamanieli Rasuku.
Again, domination at the restart from Fiji. That's a lifting popper. They get up individually. Here's the drop off, but just look at the power. So well balanced, isn't he? Rasaku. Fantastic start in the second half.
The kicking them from the sideline as well. 31 points to nil, 6 minutes to play in the second half. Been a while here since Samoa's got one over Fiji. I'm not sure it's going to happen today. A little bit demoralising, but they're a good side, Samoa. We've seen it. We know what they've got. Falaniko brings down the kickoff this time. Purcell trying to take on the line himself. Sua just drives hard into contact. Good charging run. One of the leaders of the Samoan team. Young side. Big wide cutout ball. And then ghosting through a little gap. Sionek, is he going to try and link up with his support players? Chops back in field, and the support comes in the form of Saltui. Puts up, and then looking to get the arms free once more for the offload. Still there for Samoa, allowed to play it like that. Apelu Maliko. Samoa trying to get points on the board. It's been a good bust up field. Sione was the man who started it.
Benny.
Now, Falaniko, and then the little flick ball. And it will be Ioane. Sione, who started it all, took on the line himself and finishes in the corner.
Yeah, and the physicality I was asking for was brought by Vasa Afasua on that far side of the field. Then they got into the attacking pattern where they could get it to the width and start stepping players as the defense from Fiji rushed over. The late drop off in behind, good wrapping around. Falaniko was the number three, Sione. And finally, because they have some possession, the imprint on their attacking set there, they can get some points out of it to reward.
31 points to 5. Gutsy stuff from Samoa to keep fighting. Down to just 10 players
subs,
in
off.
The squad today or for this match. And of course, after such a long time out and so many of these players so new, backing up from Singapore last week, it's been a big ask of a new, young, fresh team. Purcell it is to kick us off again for Samoa. Fiji up the middle, fresh legs coming off the bench. Bukiato this time on the hands down lower, good, and flipped back, and it's landed fortunately for Opitai for Samoa. And then just lined
backwards
up and ridden into the ground. Timber it was who made the tackle for Fiji. So Samoa just try and get a bit of territory. Carvos and meters, it could be dangerous because it's Tuai who's standing back with ball in hand, takes on one, looks to get through a second, doesn't do so, and lands a little awkwardly. Jerry Tuai, yeah, just clipped a bit high and he's stayed down. Fiji will play on with Tuai still sprawled on just on the other side of halfway, and another penalty.
11. 11. Not back 10.
Just the...
No, police subs, please. Not now.
Penalties mounting up, and now the yellow card for Oanui.
10.
Yeah, that was the one back to back. It was a back to 10 and played the player, so they're going to have yellow card and beat that down to 6 men. Good to see Jerry Tuai back up. Went down heavily just before. This is when Jerry Tuai returned the ball from Sweeper. Oh yeah, that doesn't look good. From Nuet. He's the one sitting down now anyways.
Hold on, hold on, time's still off. Time's off, it's going off.
Well, they made a sub at the same time, Samoa. Almost looked like they'd sneaked a seventh
okay,
on. So
back on.
The player going to the sin bin and then another to the bench.
Crouch!
Did a quick clean hook here, Fiji. Bind. It's on to the right hand side. Easy drawn pass.
Set!
Quickly cleaned up by Bukiato out the back. Fiji again playing the ball and can't roll away. Samoa, it's just constant pressure coming from Fiji. So many options. Tuai flings it back in field, and for once it comes unstuck. Ratu Rathiri went backwards, and it's another penalty. They are mounting against Samoa, and that's just
the
sign of the pressure they've been put under.
That's the penalties conceded, though. Look at that, 7 for Samoa in the last few minutes, so that's tough.
Down to 6 as well. Fiji looked to punish them. Rushed up on the outside, and then this leaves the gap, ducks the head underneath, and Terewelangi Patterson goes in for Fiji. Well, they've been able to roll out fresh legs off the bench in the semi-final. And they continue to mount up the points. Fiji marching towards the decider again.
Well, in front of your post, it's always going to be a tough assignment to stop Fiji when you've got 7-on-7, let alone 6 defenders, because you're having to slide. And when you've got guys like Patterson, who are big and can step, at speed, use their power. So, so tough, and they're cruising out on the back of their good first 7 minutes.
Conversion good as well, 38 points to 5, a minute to play. And how important is that going into a final? You can not afford to throttle off, but rest and rotate your guys a wee bit more.
Oh, totally. Massive, massive win. When you can rotate guys and get them into this high-pressure situation because you know you might need them come final time.
Knock on advantage.
Oh, still knocked on, and it still falls for Fiji, even though Samoa had initially done well in the air with the first contact. Matana goes hard to the line. Fiji players lining up. Temba, the support plate, perfect as always.
Keep going.
Patterson was the one who cleared away, spinning across the line. Now stepping back up straight through the middle. Bukiaro. Well, if they don't get you on the outside, they'll get you straight up the middle as well. So many options. So much skill and athleticism, and it has been to the absolute four in the semi-final. Bilebo Bukiaro for Fiji.
Oh, it reminds me of why Sales Revit and William Ryder, Jerry Tuai, in this little step there. Now it's Bukiaro whipping it out on the world stage. Boom, boom. Oh, how good.
Fiji at their imperious best will march into the final of the HSBC Canada Sevens in Vancouver. They have put Samoa away 45 points to 5 in the semi-final.